Dancing games in a hall of fame. They dance, they dance, they tell me young and young. The darkness loves a fight in store for pimples, it's a dash. Koopas run by coolies while Conker grabs the cash. Jetman scorches aliens with the darkness Japan. There's buildings to demolish and they're bouncing to attack. It's a merry rave and don't disray if you play your coolies games before. We guarantee there's one to see. A bus, there's mass, two internets below. Joanna's girls are wanted villains, squarely in her sights. The Saberman becomes a werewolf every single night. Jetbox.
Werewolves ready, tightened in the lights.
Let's get a bunch of cameo pinatas on the game to know. We blew our budget on the soul just so you could play them all. It's a rare day, a grand display for players as a whole and you. Over 30 years of laughs and tears, I say, hooray, it's time for their replay.
I thank you.
Hey! What? Fucking Battletoads.
Is this a new one?
Yeah.
Alright.
Battletoads Arcade for 1-3 players.
Why 3?
Because there's only 3 toads. There's Zitz, Rash, and Pimple. Who do you want to be? do you have any opinions? We were trying to save Pimple last time. I'm gonna be Zitz.
Well, alright.
Alright. I guess I'm Zitz. I don't know which one I am.
You got the blue one.
Yeah, I just don't know which one that is. Maybe that's Pimple. You're the same one you were last time, it looks like.
Nope.
No?
Nope, I'm the green one.
I thought the one you were last time had glasses.
Nope.
Okay. Ha! What the fuck?
Well, even if that was true, I'm a totally different color.
True. It's just only one of them has glasses as well. Oh, you can run if you like double tap. See this. This feels a lot more like the fucking like arcade fighters that I'm used to. What are you doing?
This is so over the top.
What are you doing? Did you fucking pick that up?
Yes.
Holy shit. This is fucking awesome. Maybe this was the Battletoads that everyone was asking for. Nah, definitely not.
Yeah, no.
Because the achievement was for the other one. Fuck. This is rad. I feel like I've used that term a lot during this. Holy shit. Ha! Fucking pig man. Get out of here. Get out. Get out. Get out. Savage as fuck. I'll let you get those. You're almost dead. Fucking get Rex, bro. Get out of here. You're not gonna drop your fucking spiked club? That'd be cool. Ah, mouse man. Mouse man. Get Rex. Bah! Ow, ow, ow. No. No. Oh, shit. Out of here. Out of here with your sass. Oh, your guy has a voice. Did you hear him?
Does he?
Yeah, he said, all right, when you picked it up. He was like, all right. Sounded kind of like Sonic. Or maybe more like Silver. Silver's the one with, like, the more Jaleel White-esque Sonic voice nowadays, isn't he?
Sure.
Do you know who Jaleel White is?
Yes.
Okay. Do you just not remember Silver's voice?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, I died. Hey. Get your food. The tongues are fucking gross. Damn. Who's this guy?
Boss?
I mean, for sure. Damn!
All right.
Damn! Oh, he's coming back. I was gonna say, fucking dress like a bitch, get fucked like a bitch. Spit. I feel zero threat from this guy.
Yeah.
Keep
say as he, like, takes away half my health.
Did he?
Yeah.
Hot damn. Oh, okay, I'm Zitz, I think, and you're Rash, because on the top it says press B for pimple. That's weird to think that out there somewhere is a three-player arcade game.
Yeah.
It's really strange.
Are those just 100% like Star Destroyers in the background?
Oh, yeah.
There was no way working around that. That
Wrenchy.
Was...
Grunty. Giblet.
Giblet.
Giblet. Oh, I like it. Rash is the king of carnage. Good job, man.
Yeah, it was Rash.
You're the king of carnage.
That was beautiful.
Oh, oh my god.
Is that fucking Orochimaru?
That was the joke I was gonna make. But spoilers, man.
Oh, yeah, sure. He said slide down me. Oh my god, water, ice level. Already. Already hate it. Already hate it.
Are you not a fan of ice levels?
I fucking hate ice levels. Except for in Mario 60. What? I'm sorry.
What just happened?
Did you see that?
Did you, like, drill his body?
I fucking drilled his skull. And there was blood. What is this?
Skull fucking?
Out of here. Out of here.
Oh, I tore off its head and crushed him with it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is fucking brutal. You will die. Oh no, don't do it, Jack Frost. Stop. Can we duck? We can.
Oh, we can't run.
Yeah, there's like wind. Oh, we can now though. You gotta watch the snowflakes. Get out of here.
Well, I'm dead.
So. No, you're back. I think I just had to wait for the screen to clear. Fuck. Oh, shit. This is... I can't tell if... I think I like this more than the last one. This one's fucking fun. Get fucking owned, bitch.
I'm about to die again.
Are you? Okay. What the fuck?
Yep.
What is this fucking Jazz Jackrabbit ass shit?
It's a reindeer.
Yeah, but he looks like a character from Jazz Jackrabbit. Wow, I just cannot touch this guy. Get out. Get out. God. Gotta go fast, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Sonic speed. Son of a bitch. Okay. Well, I'm out.
Just a day.
Okay. Get fucked. I might switch to Pimple next time, so it would be like... Assuming there's a next time.
I don't think you can choose.
Maybe. Maybe it's locked to controller.
Yeah, that's what I think it is.
Yep.
Kinda like how Rampage is.
Yeah. That's a good fucking game. What? What the fuck is that? I'm sorry. Did I just pull a fucking chainsaw? Out of nowhere? Ow. I'd really like to understand how I'm doing some of these moves I'm doing. Would you not agree?
Yeah.
That'd be something nice. Like, I was in the air and I suddenly, like, did a chainsaw thing. Oh, bees. I need you. I need you inside me. But he would like nothing. Oh, wow. That's a gun that you can pick up. Alright. I think you killed me.
I did like a split kick thing.
Yeah. I think what attacks you do are literally just context sensitive. Woo! That's fun. Boop! Oh, there's the bitch with the gun. Get it. No! Oh, the enemies can pick him up too. Oh shit. Fucking kick his ass. Alright. Whee! It's fucking awesome. Oh, there's a thing over here. Oh, Jesus!
happened to me.
Fuck. Boom!
Also just like about to die, so the fact that I'm still alive is
astounding.
Yeah.
Jeez. Oh no.
I'm surprised you're surprised of that.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, oh no, I died.
Alright! I can't run with this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, what? Oh.
Totally fucking just fucked me up like frog ass. Like a
fucking pancake, and there goes the drill again. Dead. Get fucking dead. Get fucking dead.
So I think it's funny that you, like, drill their faces in, but for me, I, like, take a rock and bash their skulls in.
Jeez. I don't want the gun. I want them. Damn it. I never thought I'd say that. Alright! These characters need to be in more stuff. Like, right? This is fucking awesome. Where's the fucking, like, Street Fighter, like, version of fucking Rash?
Battletoads.
Yeah, Battletoads fucking... And there's the chainsaw. Look at you fucking spin-kicking ass. Woo. Fucking... Excuse me? Oh, I can do a dash attack! Oh, it's not doing the cool one anymore. Ow. Fuck you. Fuck it out of here. Oh, they turn into skeletons. Oh, jeez. Oh, hey. That's always fun. Oh, get out of here. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, snake bitch. What the fuck? Was I hitting you instead? Oh, God! Oh, my fucking God. That was fucking... You just pulled a battle axe on him. I'm just gonna point that out. Ah. Oh, no. That is fucking brutal. Oh no! I'm bad at this. Got you, dog. Got you, dog.
This is the weirdest.
Oh no!
Fucking like sensation.
What?
Because like I'm like
exhausted.
Tired.
Yeah.
And so I'm kind of like phasing in, slightly in and out of consciousness.
Oh,
of
fuck.
While fighting this fucker.
Are you just having fever dreams of fucking like snake bitches?
Oh god. Don't even get me started.
Oh yeah, would you like
making pasta over and over again?
Would you like to share your stories on Fever Dreams?
Oh yeah, so I go to college and I work in at my college in the scene shop because I'm a theater major, and I work in the scene shop whenever I don't have classes and make some extra money on the side. So one of the days that I was in class or at work, my boss had been like out for like a week and a half because he'd been like super sick, and this was his first day back, and so we were working, and he decided to tell me about all the like scary fucking like fever dreams he was having, all of them being like super kind of crazy. Like one of them was that like the first one he said that he had was it was him and a few of his friends. They were like
damn,
like lighting a barbecue or some shit in a cave or a mine or something like that, and they knew that there was like gas in the mines, that if they lit stuff then that like things would explode. So it was him on like pretty much repeated being like, guys, we can't light this stuff on fire because of the gas. And then they would proceed to light everything on fire, and then it would just again.
You are the dealer of death once again. Good job.
Yeah. And then again, it would be like, oh, we can't light the fire because there's gas. And then they light the fire again, and it was just on a constant repeat. And then his other one that he had was we had just had strike the following week or the weekend prior, and
Jesus Christ.
and his second fever dream was them forcing or like rushing through with, like, to build the set for the play that we did was like took more than like 3 months, month and a half, something like that. I don't know. It was a while. Essentially, it was like the way he described it is the entire set was built in like 20 minutes, and then they would tear it all down and then rebuild it and then tear it all down and then rebuild it just constantly over and over and over again. And then his last fever dream was he was being held hostage by some like mafia-esque like Italian family, and they were being forced to make pasta, and then like whenever they were getting like close to done or whatever, there would be like a bell ringing, and as soon as the bell rung, the whole thing started over again. And he said it was really weird because he didn't know if the bell was ringing because the pasta was almost done and they needed to make more, or because they were running out and they needed to start making another batch. And it was just like that for like the total of like 14 hours that he slept that day, was just making fucking pasta on repeat.
So I just want to point out that last guy we fought,
yeah,
one of my attacks was literally grabbing his dick and then punching him in the balls repeatedly. Like, literally, there was an animation of my character getting a fistful of crotch and then punching him in the same spot repeatedly. Oh, it's a trap. As I pick it up again. All right. Hey, at least I can't do, like, damage to you anymore. Never mind.
You were saying?
Or did that damage you? Or did it just, like, give you the flattened animation? It doesn't look like you lost health. Bah! So yeah, this game is fucking, like, kind of brutal. I don't know if you noticed the fucking snake's head getting decapitated.
No, not at all.
During your, fucking fading in and out of consciousness. Who the fuck are you? Stop it, stop it. Thank you. Probably not tonight during this recording, but do you want to fucking beat this game?
Possibly.
I'm having fun with this. This is a good one.
I am too. Also, we have like infinite lives, so.
Yeah, which makes arcade games very simple. See, look, see, you literally, did you see that?
No.
You didn't? Okay, I'll try and do it.
He's mean.
See?
Oh,
see? Shit. See? See? You straight up get a fistful of dick.
That is funny.
Boom, boom, Jesus. Boom, boom.
What was this game rated?
God only knows. God, that's like straight up a fistful of dick. That is crazy.
Bah.
God. Do you think this is what they imagined the original Battletoads to be? And they're like, oh, I wish we could do this. He's Bo Raichu. This is Barfum. Because, you know, Bo Raichu does that. References? No?
Yep.
No one? No one gonna get that? Nope. Fucking don't hit me with your dick. Even though it's a wrench. Alright.
What was that noise?
I don't know. I guess that's the noise ladders make? Because the ladder appeared.
God, that would make playing, like, Snakes and Ladders super weird.
Snakes and Ladders.
What?
It's just funny to me that you call it that. Because there's two different versions of that game. And they're the same game, and they're made by the same company. And it just depends on, like, what region the game was made in. So, like, I think the, like, one of the versions is Chutes and Ladders. And then one of them is Snakes and Ladders. And the difference is one was made in the UK and one was made here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know which is which, but I grew
I'm
up with...
I'm pretty sure Snakes and Ladders is here.
Because I grew up with Chutes and Ladders.
Yeah.
It's just, it makes me laugh. Dick punch, dick punch. I feel like if they remade this game, it could be, like, Doom status.
Yeah.
Like, Doom status gory.
Boom! Oh, jeez. That sound design, man. That's awesome. I wonder what this is fucking, like, for. MAME? Is that the fucking arcade
thing? Oh, jeez.
Like, did they make this? Was this, like, in the time of cabinets? Or, had they already gone to the home consoles and then using those as cabinets? And if they're using those, I wonder what home console they use for this one. Did you know that was a thing?
What?
That, like, even though, like, after the NES and stuff came out, arcade games were continued to being produced, they kind of stopped being, like, actual arcade cabinets.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when they started becoming, like, what we have today for arcades, where it's just, like, an Xbox in a box to look like an arcade.
Yeah.
That's apparently something they started doing, like, early on. Either that, or they just stopped using, like, the normal arcade, like, operating systems and started using the console ones instead. I don't know which. Is he on a toilet? He totally just took a shit. Jeez.
He grabbed his dick,
didn't he? Yeah, you did. I can't fucking get enough of that. I love it so much. Just right there. Dick, dick, dick. Oh man, that's fucking hysterical.
No, no.
I need to find out if this fucking had a TV show now after this. And if it did, I'm totally gonna fucking watch it. Ah, get out of here.
It probably didn't.
It definitely looks like it didn't. But like, these like, anthropomorphic,
enemies?
No, fucking, like, main characters that, like, fight and shit was, like, all the rage around this time.
Mm.
With, like, TMNT being such a huge success. And then, like, Street Sharks and all that.
Alright.
Was TMNT another one of those series that was created literally just to sell toys?
No.
Isn't it Hasbro? Get drilled.
Yes, but no.
Okay.
It was originally created as a comic book.
Okay. Well, I wasn't sure. So was Transformers. But the comic book was, like, specifically created to sell toys.
No.
Okay.
No, because it was created by two dudes in college.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep. And they were roommates with the guy who created Daredevil.
And that's why
That's why Daredevil's in it, if I'm correct.
He's in it?
Or not in it, but that's why he's part of the backstory.
Yeah. That's really cool. I wonder, like, if any more comics like that have been made recently.
Like what?
Like TMNT style of comics, where it's, like, not all super, like, serious superhero type stuff, but it's still kind of a superhero comic, you know? I can't think of
the Ninja Turtle comics are dark.
Yeah, they are, but, like, now they are. Like, they were...
No, originally they were really dark.
Really?
Yeah.
Because the ones I've read, like, the old ones I've read were, like, super childish.
No, they were really dark.
Oh, okay. Hey, look, there's fucking Morgana, or whatever her name is. Yeah. Who's Morgana? Why did that name come to my head?
That's from Flash Gordon.
Yeah! I haven't seen that movie. I really need to. Dispatch War Rocket Ajax and bring back his body. That's how she says it. Is that a movie? Wasn't that a TV show? Not a movie?
No, it was a movie.
Was it? Okay.
But I believe it also had a TV show. But that's... Okay. I'm pretty sure that's...
I haven't seen it though. I should. Where did they go? Yeah, this is... I can feel it. This is a token taker right here.
Yep.
This is definitely, like, the level where they started making it, like... They ramped up the difficulty.
Oh,
stunlock them like the other bosses. Okay. It doesn't look like it. Is it just me, or can you, like, up see one of her nipples?
No, you can.
Okay, cool. What the fuck was this game rated?
Right?
Jeez. Ow. Oh my god, I went flying. Why does your leg turn to an axe? What is the lore of Battletoads? I would like to know this.
I think yours is cyborg.
Yeah. That's why I'm not surprised that mine, like, can, like, turn his fist into a drill and shit. But, like, why can you turn your leg into an axe?
Mine doesn't turn into an axe. It turns into a mace.
Does it?
Yeah.
I thought when you do, like, the jump air kick on it, it turns into an axe. See, like, mine does, like, a chainsaw thing.
Oh my god, I'm a pancake.
See, it turns into, like, a chainsaw when I do that.
Jesus.
Fuck. What is he saying?
Jesus.
Good at this. Ow. Is he saying it's clobbering time?
Possibly.
Fucking Marvel. Fucking stealing from the Thing. No one cares about those characters anyway. Right? Not anymore anyway.
Oh my god!
Getting frustrated?
Yes! Yes, he's dead!
Look at me.
Did I get the kill? I think I did.
Yeah.
Because you were flat.
Yeah, you definitely got the kill.
Cool. Thank god.
Wrenchy.
Do you...
Frazzle.
Hold on.
SWAT rat!
Did you...
Gonad.
Press B.
Press B? Why?
Because it has, like, the names and buttons associated to them on the sides.
Yeah. Wow. Didn't you hear me say that at the beginning?
Oh.
Yeah, at the very beginning, I was like, press X for zits, A for rash, and B for pimple. Make your choice.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't hear you at all.
Yeah. Oh, we're doing this? Oh, it's like the fucking, like,
Street Fighter
car thing. That's awesome. Fucking... Shit, you fucking shit. Get the fuck. Do you know what fucking arcade game we should play? If I can get a hold of it? The fucking Simpsons arcade game. That game was amazing. I fucking loved that game. Fucking wrecked, scrub. Fucking wrecked. Why are we doing this? This guy has a family. This guy probably has a wife and kids, and we're just killing him. Getting rid of his livelihood. Yeah, Zitz wins. I fucking love that. Oh, shit. Cool. Cunning ruts will never get to me. Oh, what?
Oh, God, not one of these again. What the fuck?
Can I still do the thing on the wall? No? Okay. What is that?
I'm curious to stop playing.
Yeah.
So I guess.
Cause you're tired?
Yeah.
That's fine. I was actually just gonna say, well, let's call
finish
it here.
Finish the boss. Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna call it here, guys. Hopefully this game auto saves. I think there is a save option. There is. I'm gonna save. Cool. That's a thing. All right.
Yeah.
So yeah. Next time, we will probably finish this game before we move on to the next one. This is going to be one of those rare occasions where, you know, this is a series within a series.
You have rare occasion, rare replay.
You're dumb.
Yeah. Hey, you're the one that said it, dumb bitch.
I was making a joke. Anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I know fucking I did.
I did too.
Yeah.
Even though
a couple of those games at the beginning were fucking garbage.
Yeah, and even though I fell asleep like throughout the course of this last game.
It's only 1 o'clock. You're a bitch. You are a bitch. I'm normally up until 3.
It's not
fuck you.
It's not 1 o'clock.
It's 1:52.
It's 2.
It's
1:52.
So it's 1 o'clock.
No, it's five. It's
round.
Technically 2.
You round. Or anyway.
No. You dumb shit.
I've been TragiComedian.
I'm still erect.
He's been tired. He's still erect, though.
Yeah.
Put your dick away.
No.
You guys have all been
when
fantastic.
I'm finished.
I was waiting for that. You guys are fantastic, like always. And, yeah. See ya, Space Cowboy.